Here's how to make a custom LEGO Mark Zuckerberg. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Han Solo. Then you're going to get the face and hands from Bosk, followed by a dark grey torso. And finally, you're going to get the legs from Harry Potter. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Mark Zuckerberg. And let me know in the comments who I should make next.